and Suitsat is deployed. Although haunting, evoking the image of a stranded astronaut floating away from their spacecraft, Suitsat is on its way, heading into the Earth's orbit. Filled with ham radio equipment, it's ready to transmit pre-recorded messages from school students and enthusiasts around the world.
Is that what?
Houston reports a good deploy to ensure no recontact with the International Space Station. Suitsat's orbit will decay in a few weeks, where it will then enter the Earth's atmosphere and burn up.
ISS to Houston, this is Commander DIaz. Do we have any debris close to our trajectory?
Evening, Commander. Negative on that. Clear sailing as far as we can see down here. If there was any cause for alarm, you'd know we'd see it too. Your crew members can keep sleeping tight.
Well, I'm seeing something out there. I can't make it out, but whatever it is, it's getting closer.
I tell you, Commander, we're not getting it.
Houston, repeat again. Houston, you're not gonna believe this. I'm picking up transmissions on the ham radio that sound identical to the Suitsat experiment. And that debris, it's an Orland spacesuit.
I'm not sure I'm hearing you right. Repeat that, Commander?
Suitsat. I'm saying Suitsat.
You're mistaken, DIaz. Suitsat re-entered the atmosphere and burned up years ago. It's impossible.
Yeah, I know it's impossible.
But I know what I'm saying. It's Suitsat. It's come back. And it's not just in orbit. It's headed right for the ISS.
Commander, you're not making any sense. Say that again. Commander. Commander. You need to try
it. Up here, the sky is black. Up here, the sky is black.
Up here, the sky is black.
I need to alert the crew.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.